This is Jen, and I'm playing Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls in Season 24, and I'm still a very little barbarian at this moment. Let me get my sound right. There we go. So what I'm going to do right now is run some more bounties, because you have to for Chapter 3 to get done. There's other stuff previous to Chapter 3 I can't do yet because I'm not big enough, so I guess I'm going to do Act 4. Let's see what that offers. Yeah, okay, Act 4, what do we got? We got Kill Janderson. I have no idea who that is. Kill the Manipulator of Lore. Don't know that one either. Black King's Legacy, I might know. Kill Diablo, pretty obvious. And Hellbreeder Nest. Now, I'm playing on hard difficulty, and I actually beat Diablo the other day doing that, thinking that it would complete an objective, but you had to do it at level 60 for it to count, so whatever. So I'm going to go ahead and go through this as quick as I can. So we're going to do the Hellbreeder Nest thingy. There we go, not bad. I'm breaking stuff so I can get more fury and start killing monsters. Oh, getting some gold. Definitely need some gold. I leveled up some of my crafters before I started recording, or well, I guess technically after I stopped recording the previous video. Okay, this doesn't look like the right way to go, so I'm gonna go around the corner and follow that arrow. I'm not doing that one. I mean, I could level up more that way, but it'll take longer. Well, I'm just gonna do what I gotta do. Going that way, so that might be where I have to go. Over here. Yeah. Go through here. And I guess we're going down here now. Oh, look, it's a goblin. Sorry. I think it's a menagerie goblin. Nope, it's a hold up a little miscreant goblin. I like to chase them, so I'm going to. It's right over here. Here we go. Okay, off we go. I think this is the one where you have to kill a bunch of these nests that spawn, I want to say, bats? You'll see. Oh, well, could just be bats, apparently. He's gonna float away for a bit, and we'll do one of those. Okay, one down. Okay, guy now, huh? Well, what are you gonna do? No way. That. Okay, back to town. That was easy. I gotta hit the portal. That'd be good. Okay, so that's one down. Let's take a look. Yep, one down. Next one, kill Diablo. Why not? Let's go. It's on hard difficulty, which I switched to maybe last video, I think. Move up as my barbarian grows bigger. Okay, gonna go down this one. Guys, free because I like to. Doesn't, I don't think it does anything for you, but it's just nice. And there go my ancients. Not gonna be there anytime soon. Just set them free. Okay, we'll do that. Jelly one for you. Treasure goblin. Oh, nice.
Not ready yet.
Yes, go back to here. There's no more monsters. That's perfect. Got him. Yay. Look at all the loot. I don't know if any of this is good, but I know, like, the gems might be. And the gold is definitely useful. Okay, here we go. Out. And this is where we go fight Diablo. Come on, let me in. There we go. So you gotta run all the way up here, and you lose all your fury while you're going. I think it was designed that way. I've turned off the music, or the game does have the music. And you run all the way up here, and here we go. It's a 3-stage battle. Here we go. That's stage one complete. Now you go into the Shadow Realm or whatever. And you fight Shadow Diablo. And,
not right.
You seem to have a better weapon than I do. Got her. Alright, where are you, big guy?
Or girl.
I'm not too sure. Three. There we go. I'm gonna try it. There's a flashing light when Diablo dies, and I try to run away from that as best I can so it doesn't get on camera. It's going pretty good so far. Guys, I need to speed it up. Oh, rainbows. Stuck. I'm stuck. I'm not gonna be able to run out of that. I can. Let the ancients do it. Oh, they're done! I can't. There we go. There's a little bit of flash, but not too much, hopefully. And there we are. Alright, got that one. So you pick up the stuff off the ground. And go get the bounty cask. This one was a bounty. Ooh, a sword! A bunch of gold that you can't reach, huh, puppy? Well, it looks like I can't either. Oh, hey, there we go. Let's see what the sword is. Let's identify that thing right now. Oh, I'm running out of room here. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, okay. Ancient Bone Saber of Xunomachus. Okay. Not as much damage. Reduces resource cost pretty good. Okay, I'm just gonna think about that one, and I'm gonna go back right now and possibly get rid of some of this stuff. Okay, so let's open this. I'm gonna stick the gems in here, and when I get enough of these, I'll get rid of the... Come on, you. I'll get rid of the smaller ones, because I won't need them anymore. These are not very useful, but whatever. Okay, got that sorted out. Next one. It's gonna be Black King's Legacy. Here we go. I hear a treasure goblin. Very lucky with those, because I really need some gold. Here, a green one. Odious Collector. You collected for me. Ooh, look at all those. Those look great. Exactly the kind of stuff I was looking for. Let's grab that too. I'm gonna just pick up everything until I run out of room. I think I'm looking for a portal? Yeah. See, even the stuff I don't need I can sell and then level up the crafters off camera again. So you get them to 12, then you don't have to do it anymore. Okay, oh, gotta let you free. Okay, here's the portal. Poof. Alright, I go touch this, and... fight some monsters. sets of them. There's a two. No, we're not. Okay, and this is the third group. Somebody's in a bubble. Got it. All done. And I got two chests this time. Very cool. Am I gonna find the loot under all these? I'm not sure. Some emeralds, that's cool. And you got a bunch of stuff. Okay, that was a really quick bounty. We're going back.
I'm returning to town.
Yes? Why do you keep glancing over at Kadala?
Okay, quick glance, do I have anything to identify? No, but I can give those to the blacksmith, so we're going to do that. That just takes a couple seconds. Okay, this is Oghild's Victory, and this is Born's Defiance. What do we got here? Oh, that might be a little better. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Okay, never mind. Fix my stuff here. Alright, next bounty is Kill the Manipulator of Lore. I have no idea what this is. Alright, I go this way. I think this is one of those areas where the tiles change as you go. It's kind of fun. I just don't remember the Manipulator of Lore.
I can't.
Okay, we gotta go this way. Oops. Ran over here and got stuck. Is this a dead end? No, it's actually not. Here we go. So, what might be a sore? I'm not sure. Oh, this looks better. Buddies. That one's way over there where I can't reach. That one? What are you? J. Wood, Manipulator of Lore. J. Wood. Developer? I'm not sure. I'll have to look that up, that name, and see if that's somebody mentioned in the Blizzard Activision lawsuits kind of people. Wait, something move? One of my guys is stuck. Brilliant. Okay, I gotta kill some more enemies to get this done, and we have a few to kill. That's good enough. Let's go over here and go back to town.
I'm returning to town.
Okay, anything I gotta identify? Doesn't look like it. I can move this without having to think about it too much. There we go. Okay, next is Kill Janderson. I I don't remember this one either. Well, what do you guys got here? Can I hit you? I can. Okay, I need to kill 100 enemies. Alright. That's a dead end. I like this pattern. I like the little, like, remnants of green in it growing and sort of tree-like structures and these, like, Escher-esque steps going everywhere. It's kind of nice. This one is a dead end. I wonder if I could leap up there if I had the leap skill. I wonder. Let's try it. Let's try it. Which one's got leap? Not this one. Not this one. Oh, come on. I just want to try something. There's leap. Let's try leap. Okay, can I use leap now? I'm gonna go. No. Darn. Oh well. It's worth a try. Leap's good anyway, because it gets you out of things like ice. And lets you get over some monsters. Hey, look at that! There's like a carcass over here, all by itself. And weird little markings here. I kind of dig this area. It's like creepy and interesting. There's like a circle sometimes. I don't know what that was for. I'm level 33. There's Janderson, Shaper of Sorrow. I don't know anything about this guy. Alright, let's get some help. Okay, I gotta kill a lot more monsters, so let's do it. That's a dead end. Where do I go? Maybe up here? Oh, bye guys. That was a miscue with the lightning there. Dead end. Well, more than halfway done with this bounty. Killed the big bad. Now maybe I want to go this way. And I'll grab that. This thing kind of looks like maybe it was a waypoint. I think this is neat. Oh, I'm in a different spot now. Oh, I like killing these guys too. They're like kind of snaky fish people. They're just neat. Creepy, you know? I like them. I don't know what I gotta kill. Just a couple. No way.
Not ready yet.
Did I do it? I did. Okay, we're gonna go back town and get the bounty cash right now.
I need to go back.
Okay, there's Tyrael, conveniently located right by the portal.
Please, take this. You have finished all the bounties here, but more await you in other lands.
Okay, there's Heaven's Most Wanted. And I'll show you that objective if I don't screw this up. So we're looking at Chapter 3, and here's Heaven's Most Wanted. Obtain an Act 4 bounty cash, which I have now picked up. I got one more set of bounties I need to do for Chapter 3, and we're gonna see what's in the bounty cash. Bunch of stuff. Okay, we got, I'll just show you, blood shards, good for gambling with Kadala and not good for anything else. And those. Okay, I got some books I'm gonna go give the blacksmith, because he's the only one that can use those. We have the Magi, legendary staff. Bitterness, a legendary mojo. That's probably for witch doctors. And the Wedge is a legendary one-handed axe. Okay, so, oh, you know what? He can fix my armor. There we go. Okay, let's see if there's something small I can do before I stop this video. Let's see. How much gold do I have? Some. Not much, but some. Let's try, I think it's chapter 2. This one. Replace a property on an item with enchanting at the mystic. Doesn't matter what it is. So let's go try that. I might have just enough money for that. Maybe. Okay. So what do I want to put? These are okay. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do replace a property. That's pretty good on its own. I don't want to mess with that. That's okay. Is this spelled better? No. Okay, well, let's try... these are pretty good. Okay, I don't want to mess with that. This one increases Call of the Ancients, so I don't want to switch anything on that one, because I use Call of the Ancients a lot. Well, let's try the gloves. Okay, I want to... the mystic needs to be level 7 to enchant this type of item. Well, fine. How about a ring? Let's stick a ring in there.
No way.
Can I do that one? No, I can't. What level are you? You're level 6. Okay, I'll have to fix that off camera, because it'll do flashy lights otherwise. And I think that's where I'm going to stop for now, and I'll pop back in when I can.